This is a very interesting problem from your textbook because it not only allows us to understand the history of nuclear chemistry,